So what I've got here are a deck of the cards with different colours. Okay. Now, I made the mistake. When I saw these online, I thought it was like you see in B&Q, the different paint colours. But it's not. This is actually for graphic designers, because when they design something on a computer, they don't know whether that monitor is going to look the same as when it's printed out. So this not only tells them what colours go together and what schemes work, but also they know, right, if they type in, there's a code there, if they type in that code, that's how it's going to look when it's printed out. So, yeah, we've got all these different colour schemes, and what I'm going to need from you is to know which one of you has probably got the fieriest temper.
Not me. I'd probably say...
Okay, cool. So we'll get you in a second. So this is going to be... this one's going to be yours, and I mean, yeah, if you can help for this bit, because giving an opportunity from the last one, so you can have this one. So we've only got, it's probably about 20 odd of the cards here. So what we're going to do instead is put these two question marks in two different places. So we start with you. So yours is going to go in the top half. So I'd like a number between 1 and 11.
Same.
Yes, please.
7.
Okay, so we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, do you want your card to be number 7, or should I deal 7 and then put it in?
I want it to be number 7.
Okay, brilliant. And just before we do that, I'm going to ask you, just so we know which one's which, can you just initial or sign the back of that card? Wicked. I'll go there. Oh, that's fine. And then we've got another 10 or 11 before we get down to that one. Yours isn't going to be naming a number, it's just going to be on instinct. So I'm going to deal the card slowly. Actually, if you could initial your card as well, so we know which one's which.
Absolutely.
Thank you. And then I'm going to deal the card slowly, and whenever you're ready, just say stop, and that's where yours will go. And as long as we don't hit the other face-up card, that's the only thing to think about.
Stop.
Brilliant. So we've got two cards in two different positions in the deck that were chosen in two different ways. And let's see how we've done. So we're going to look exactly where you stopped. So that one was there. And this one was here. Now, the reason I asked earlier on about the person with the more fiery temperament is, you see, this is stopped on a card called Hot Tones, whereas the person with a calmer temperament has stopped on one called Cheerful, a bit more of a sunny disposition.
Definitely.
And the card that I gave you, which we never turned over, actually says Hot Tones on it.
What?
And your card, which you initialled, was the Cheerful card.
What?
But I haven't actually showed you the rest of these cards.
That's
and sometimes,
what I was just about to say. Yeah. I was just wondering if there was any chance that you could possibly...
Well, sceptical people think maybe they're all Cheerful and Hot Tones, but they're not. But you see, even though they all look different like this, you see, if you'd have said any other number, if you'd have said stop at any other time, this wouldn't work, because all of these cards are all the Almost Modern cards.
I feel sick.
That's so good.
Oh, thank you very much. So that's
no, thank you. I'm baffled.
I'll take that. I'll absolutely take that. Oh, brilliant.
No, this was great. This is perfect.